How to fix the error, could not find or load main class, info.mineshafter.GameStarter. You need to download file from this page. You can find the link to this page in the video description. Click on download. Click on download icon. Click on keep. Copy the file you just downloaded. Press on start button with R key at the same time. The run command window will appear. Type percentage symbol app data percentage symbol and hit enter. Open the folder .minecraft and in here paste the file. Now go back to the Minecraft launcher and click on play button. That's all. Thanks for watching.